Welcome! In this video, we will showcase how you can use the Google Earth Tools panel from Plex-Earth Lite's ribbon in your design workflow. This way, you will be able to locate and view specific parts of your area of interest in Google Earth, as well as create different kinds of elements, like placemarks in AutoCAD or BricsCAD, and view them in Google Earth with just a click. To begin with, first, make sure that your drawing is georeferenced. For detailed information on how to achieve this, feel free to check out the related tutorial on our website. So, once you have defined the georeference settings of your drawing using one of the two available methods, you can proceed with using the Google Earth tools. Our first tool, Zoom Google Earth, consists of four different viewing options, which are Zoom to Area, Zoom to Point, View by Camera, View by Sightline. With the first option, Zoom to Area, you will be redirected to Google Earth automatically to the area you specified in the drawing. To achieve this, click on the respective command and you will then be prompted to either specify a rectangle or pick an object from your drawing. Let's specify a rectangle by picking its first and second corner points. The moment you pick the second corner point, Plex-Earth Lite activates Google Earth, which immediately gives you a view of the specified area. Moving on, with our second option, Zoom to Point, you will be able to view in Google Earth an area around the point specified in the drawing. To do this, click on Zoom to Point and you will be prompted to specify a point in your drawing with the cursor. Once again, the moment you pick your desired point, Plex-Earth Lite activates Google Earth, which immediately gives you a view of the specified position and its surroundings. Now, using our third option, View by Camera, you can align the view of Google Earth to a camera specified in CAD. To achieve this, you need to create a camera view in CAD first. This is easily done by typing camera in the command line of CAD, hitting the Enter key on your keyboard, then specifying the placement and all necessary parameters of your camera view. You can then proceed to click View by Camera and you will be prompted to specify your desired camera view's name in the command line of CAD. Type in the desired camera view's name and then hit Enter. Plex-Earth Lite then activates Google Earth, which gives you a view aligned to the camera specified in the previous step. Lastly, with our fourth option, View by Sightline, Plex-Earth Lite enables users to have a look at their project area in Google Earth from an observer's point of view. To do this, click on the respective command and specify your observer's position with your cursor. After picking your desired position, you will need to specify the eye height by typing the respective value in the command line of AutoCAD. Once you enter the desired eye height value, define your preferred orientation by either using your cursor to specify a target point in the drawing or going for one of the four available options in the command line, north, east, south, or west. When you click on your desired target point or direction, Plex-Earth Lite activates Google Earth, which then gives you a view of the specified area according to your observer's position, eye altitude, and orientation. Moving on to our second tool, Create Placemark, you will be shown three different drawing options: Create Placemark, Create Path, Create Polygon. With the first drawing option, Create Placemark, you will be able to create placemarks in Google Earth for positions specified in CAD. Once you click on Create Placemark, you will need to specify a point in your drawing with your cursor. Next, you will have to enter a placemark name in the command line of CAD and hit Enter. You will then be prompted to create another placemark by specifying a new point in your drawing. In case you don't need another placemark, you can hit the Enter button once again and then Plex-Earth Lite activates Google Earth and will take you to the specified area of your drawing where you can see the newly created placemark. The following drawing option, Create Path, will enable you to create paths in Google Earth for positions specified in CAD. Click on the Create Path command and with your cursor, specify all points necessary for the creation of your path, as stated by Plex-Earth Lite. In order to finish drawing your path, you will need to hit the Enter key on your keyboard as long as you have defined all the points it consists of. Once you have created your path, you will be prompted to enter a path name in the command line. Specify the desired path name, hit the Enter, and you will be prompted to create another path by following the steps described before. In case you don't need another path, you hit the Enter key once again and Plex-Earth Lite activates Google Earth, then takes you to the specified area of your drawing where you can see the newly created path. Finally, we have the third drawing option, Create Polygon. With this command, you can easily create polygons in Google Earth for positions specified in CAD. Just click on Create Polygon with your cursor. Specify all points necessary for the creation of your polygon and hit Enter. As before, you will be prompted to enter a polygon name in the command line. Once done, hit Enter and you will be prompted to create another polygon by following the steps described before. In case you don't need another polygon, hit the Enter key once again, and then Plex-Earth Lite activates Google Earth and takes you to the specified area of your drawing, where you can see the newly created polygon. So, that was it! Fast and easy communication between your drawings and Google Earth. If you need additional information, feel free to send us an email at support@plexscape.com, and our customer support team will always be glad to help. Hope you enjoyed this video and thank you for watching.